Have you ever used the trim command with the fence option? Use this technique as an easier way to trim lines around odd-shaped objects. Let's say I have this part. I'd like to trim all the center lines to the same length. I can do this using trim. Here's how. First, I'll create a circle to use as the cutting edge or trim boundary. Next, from the Home tab, I'll select Trim. I'll select the circle for the trim boundary and press Enter. Now I'll right-click and select Fence. I can also press F for the Fence option. This allows me to select objects to trim by drawing a line or fence that crosses the object. Any object that crosses the fence will be trimmed. When I finish trimming the lines, I'll right-click and select Erase, and select the trim boundary. Now I have all the center lines trimmed to the same length.